Hey everyone, Mr. Lamps here, and today I want to show you one pretty rare thing, I guess. It's a shiny Ralph Delta in Pokemon Insurgents, so it's pretty rare. I was hunting like 15 minutes for it, and let's try to catch it. Like, pretty surprised though. Go for Great Ball. It's a male, so we evolved into Gallade. Yes, gotcha. Oh. It's full odds, full legit, shiny. Let's name it, I don't know. Shiny? Nah, this will be too lame. Let's go for something like... Oh, too much of caps lock. Nope, still too much caps lock. No. What's going on? Okay, that's all. Hey, did not let me write anything more. So, yeah. Full odds after 15 minutes of software setting. Legit shiny role in this piece of game. Let's go for a Pokemon Center. It's actually my second playthrough. No battles. I just want to see it. Let's go. Sorry, my hands are shaking. Good boy, don't touch. Where is the center? Here it is. Yes. Go for it. Hello? Yes. I'm hyped as hell for it. Look at this beauty. Clear body, wow, that's good ability. Summary this show. Delta rolls, electric eyes. It now looks like pretty dark type. Hello? Focus. Hello? Yeah. Let's check it. Steady body. UVs and IVs. Nothing. It's medium. Looks like it's regular. Yeah. That'll be all for today. Thanks for watching and be happy with me. Goodbyes.